uniforms had to be changed. New troop uniforms issued. The methods of maintenance and maneuver reevaluated to account for the project. There were other concerns as well. The Iraqis were known to possess chemical weapons as a means to deliver. Soviet-made Scud missiles and artillery outraged their American counterparts. Such uncertainties weighed heavily on the soldiers of the 1st Infantry Division, who departed from Fort Riley in December 1990 to participate in Operation Desert Shield. The troops arrived in Saudi Arabia, aided by the forward-based elements of the division from Germany. They immediately headed north and took up positions along the border with Iraq.